What is up, guys? I am playing Titanfall. Right. Compact SMG. Sniper. I'm gonna go for that. Yeah. And I just landed on some guy's head. I remember correctly, this game is like stupid OP with the running and the jumping and the sliding along walls and the aiming down sights. It was hella fast paced and extremely glitchy, apparently. Jesus. I mean, how glitchy can you be? There's so much lag in this game. Seriously. I've got an ACOG and a suppressor. Really? I'm not the only one that's seen all this lag, right? It's Elysium robots. I have no idea what that was. Okay. Ugh. There are literally no words to describe this. Except possibly what the fuck. Ah, cool. Four, three, two, one. Really?
We're still in the lead.
Man, these guys are no fun. They actually play in the Titan.
Wow.
Yeah, I got nothing. No, my Titan is dead. Ooh. I might have to run around with a smart pistol just to get used to this game again. So used to playing Call of Duty. X is supposed to be reload and respawn. No! The A button now. No one cares.
All units return to HQ. We are terminating this mission effective immediately.
Mission aborted. Proceed to nearest evac point for evacuation.
Headshot! Every time.
Dropship arrival imminent. Proceed to the evac point before departure. Our dropship is at the evac point. Evacuation procedures will now commence.
Oh, I'm so good at this game. I can run around with the smart pistol. I don't know what I'm doing. If you have just tuned in, you are watching me play Titanfall. For those of you that don't know, Titanfall is a game where there are robots, and it's Call of Duty, but with giant robots. That's it. That's the epitome of my entire life. Yay! Satchel charge. Satchel charge sticks to any surface and are manually detonated, causing massive explosive damage to anything nearby. Let's do it with my arc grenades, they do awesome damage. Two smart pistol ones and an auto mag one. I should have a new KSP video up by the end of the week, so that'd be fun. Cyber speech program. What am I saying? It's the Kirby space program. Oh, are we playing? Cool. Map is this? Oh! Oh my. Seriously though, why with the lag? All the games. Titanfall has the worst lag. Wounded. Left shoulder. Wounded. Right shoulder. I failed on that one. Like, major failed. Well, that was really pretty bad, actually. Yeah, I killed a search drone.
Titan ready, 15 seconds. Okay, your Titan's prepped for launch. Call it when ready.
Titans! Whoa. that was. Needed. And woman in the corner doing the thing, which is getting in the way. Ah.
Titan ready in 15 seconds.
Beauties of Titanfall. There are none.
Okay, your Titan's prep for launch. Call it when ready.
My body is ready. It's
on the way. Stand by for
me. 2, 1, oh God! Mama's love toy, for crying out loud. People need to have their names checked on this thing.
We're barely ahead of the IMC, man. The battle projection say it's gonna be real close.
No. 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 I said no. Ronnie!
Ow!
Where the hell am I? Screw you, Justin McReady. David McAwesome Sauce Touch Myself Pants.
catching up. Don't let up now.
Oh, attempt number stupid amount of playing Titanfall. I've played like four games of Titanfall. And I'm already lost. Nailed it. Thank you. By Azura. Wow, that girl has a really good arm. It's not pink. It's lightish red. Well,
Titanfall.
forces are still ahead. Get it together, pilot.
Control transferring to pilot.
Explosions. Saying don't judge a book by its cover. Except for if its cover's covered in shit. Then judge away, because someone's clearly used that thing as toilet paper. I'm a titan. Did I get the guy? I don't even know. Well, I never heard the term ATT. Titan. It's an AT gun. An AT gun? Anti-Titan. Grenade! My body is ready. They see me falling from the sky, controlling all of this awesome Titan. Let's do an awesome Titan. I'ma do the awesome Titan. Like, what the fuck am I playing this for? Seriously. Hell. Frame rate problems. I can't actually see what's going on. Arriving in 14 seconds.
Dropship has arrived. Commencing evacuation procedures.
I think they might have just blown up our spacecraft. I'm gonna stop playing Titan. Because it's shit.